Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we're going to explore some truly awesome uses of Raspberry Pi. Whether you are a beginner or an expert, it doesn't matter. Raspberry Pi opened up the world of possibility to creative project and practical application. So without further ado, let's dive in. First up on our list is home automation. With Raspberry Pi, you can transform your house into a smart home for controlling lights and appliances to monitoring security cameras. The Raspberry Pi serves a brain behind it all. You can use platform like Home Assistant to set up a centralized system that lets you automate and control various aspects of your home with ease. Next is Robotics. Raspberry Pi general purpose input and output pins allows you to connect sensors, motors, and other components to create your own robot. Whether you are a beginner or an experienced hobbyist, there are plenty of resources and kits available to help you get started with robotics using a Raspberry Pi. Number three on our list, let's talk about weather stations. With Raspberry Pi and some sensors, you can create your own personalized weather stations that collect and display real-time weather data to measure temperature, humidity, and air pressure. Last but not least, let's not forget about education. The Raspberry Pi is an amazing tool for learning programming and electronics. It is a popular choice for schools and educational institutions. Whether you are a student or a teacher, Raspberry Pi can be a gateway to exploring the world of coding and electronics and STEM subjects. Well, folks, those were few awesome uses of Raspberry Pi, from home automation to robotics. The possibilities are truly endless. If you are looking for a fun and affordable way to tinker with technology, Raspberry Pi is your friend. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, guys. See you on the next one.